RXBAR is recalling a wide variety of its protein bars. Those bars may contain peanuts that aren't listed in the ingredients list. A full list of which bars are being recalled is available on both the company's website and the FDA site. The recalled products are safe to eat for those who aren't allergic to peanuts. You can also see the list of those recalled bars on our website, kdka.com/recalls.